This is Wednesday, July 27th at Euston Station. Pretty deserted, but don't really see any evidence of picket lines. We'll have a further investigation. Apparently, Jeremy Corbyn, the ex-Labour leader, was supposed to be here today, maybe very early in the morning. Who knows? There is some service apparently, but incredibly limited. Some internal repairs going on. Normally, Euston would be incredibly busy, particularly for summer holidays, and people would be travelling all around the country.